Alright, so it is now 11 and I have to just, I'm checking some stuff on my computer to see what's on my to-do list for the day before I get ready. Okay. So I don't really have too much schoolwork to do. I do need to work on getting a shirt approved so I can send it out for my position in my sorority. And let's see what I have to do. I could get ahead if I have time this afternoon, so we'll see if that happens. But tonight's also big little reveal, so I'm going to straighten my hair, I think. So we'll see what my schedule is looking like this afternoon after I get back from class, whether I have time, whatever. So that's what's on my agenda for the day. Now I'm gonna probably just chill for like 10-15 minutes, work on stuff on my computer for class and stuff, and then get changed and ready for class. All right. I am in the car currently headed to class. It took me a while to figure out what I was wearing, and it's now a little bit too bright for you to even tell. I'm wearing some overalls. This is just a black t-shirt underneath and then this sweater over the top because it is getting chilly. It's fall time. I'll show you the full outfit look when I'm out of the car later, but I am running late for class, so I didn't have time to show you before class because I changed a few times because I wasn't sure what I was gonna wear, and now I'm late. And I forgot that I self-tanned last night and I was gonna wash it off this morning, so I can't tell if I look like orange or gross or not. Like, I probably need to just at least wash my face to get the self-tanner off my face. But yeah, I'm headed on to campus just for one class. Putting on my vest. Just got out of class. It is a beautiful day and I'm headed back to my apartment for lunch. Oop, trying to find my car. But yes, actually, you know what, I'm gonna show you my outfit while I'm out here. Hopefully no one walks up because that would be embarrassing. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing. Okay. Whew. All right, this is what I made for lunch. There was another taco, but I already ate it. It's just black beans and then this Spanish rice.
But then there was that point in time.
All right, as you can see, or maybe not see, I did straighten my hair. And now I'm on the way to work to babysit. It'll probably just be an hour, pretty short today because they are going out of town. And then I'll go back and finish getting ready. And then that's pretty much the only update I have. I'm just on the way to work.
Alright, I just got done with work. I didn't really film anything because it was a crazy day because they were going out of town this weekend. So we were just like packing everything up and getting everything ready for that. And I'm off an hour early, which is so nice. So I have time to get ready and everything before tonight. And I won't be so crazy rushed like I usually am. Getting ready. I'm filming a TikTok and doing my makeup at the same time, so I'm just gonna do a quick transition for here so you'll see the finished makeup look in just a few minutes. Alright, this is the finished look. It's nothing too crazy, but yeah, I need to go change because I need to leave in 2 minutes and I'm running late.
I can't even. What is life?
Should one of us hold a sign? I'm confused. Oh, are we allowed to come from this direction?
Why do we never know what's going on? There they are.
Which one's
it? Oh, okay. Yeah, good.
Woohoo!
I met her at dinner the other night.
Really?
Yeah.
Pumpkin out of patch.
All right, happy pumpkin patch day. It's Saturday. This is what I'm wearing. Yes, they're both from Madewell. And then I'm gonna wear my black docks with it. I made a Starbucks run this morning. It's a really pretty day. We're very excited.
I really want to wear my fun boots, but...
Why not?
I don't think it works.
My slipper.
Yeah.
I don't think it looks bad.
I'll just wear my tennis shoes.
Okay. So yes, it's Saturday. We're going to the pumpkin patch. Yeah, that's all.
Happy Christian Girl Autumn, guys.
Yay!
It's really bright. I cannot see.
We're at a pumpkin patch. Oh.
Do you guys know that song when you were in high school?
They're so far away.
Madison.
Cool.
Woohoo!
Oh, look at how cute that one is!
Can I take a picture of it on my head?
Becca, don't fall.
We're thrifting! Woohoo! You can't tell where we are, but...
Getting ice cream.
So I just got back from brunch. I don't know if I even showed you what I was wearing or anything, and I didn't film anything at brunch really. We were just chatting. I took a picture, I'll insert that, but now I am cleaning because my closet is a disaster and so is my part of the room. So that is my afternoon task number one. So I thought I would just do a little time lapse of me cleaning everything because I like watching those and I think they're fun. So that's what's gonna happen right now. All right, so I have cleared everything off of the floor, and now I just need to do my laundry. And out here. All right, still gotta make my bed, but I cleaned all the stuff off the floor, and I feel good. I feel good about it. All right, now I am about to listen to a lecture about final consumers, and then I'm gonna go to Target and get some more chai and take a break and listen to the sermon from this morning that I did not listen to yet. And then I'm going to come back and listen to another marketing lecture, and then I'll be done with schoolwork for the day. All right, so as you can tell, I'm on the move again because I did in fact finish listening to that marketing lecture. I accomplished something today. That and cleaning my room, which did feel nice. So now I am going to run to Target. Hopefully it won't take longer than like 20 minutes just to grab a few items for the week. Yeah, won't take too long. Just going to grab some groceries and essentials. And yeah, I don't know. That's all the updates I have.